Breaking news. The CDC says the Omicron variant has now become the most common COVID variant in the U.S. It estimates that nearly three quarters of new COVID cases are Omicron mutations. But there's also good news in the fight against Omicron. We'll have that in just a few moments.